Okay, Gigi, this is a special invitation for you. It's Christmas Eve 2020, and this is what I'm offering for you to hang out with me for just a little while. Hold on, I gotta get the ice off of this induction cooktop. That's how this thing, look at that, boiling soup, frozen water. I can't get to the button. 4, 3, 2. Oh, I guess it's 1. 1 will probably keep it simmering pretty good. And it just needs to set a timer for 3 minutes, which I'm just going to have to estimate. There we go. Put it on 2. Thing ready. Unfortunately, any water is not going to. Oh, I forgot. I had to keep a spoon on here. Anyway, Gigi, this is an invitation for you. This is what I'm offering. If you can come and hang out with me for just a little bit, we can hang out together or you can hang out separately. I have lots of areas. This is one. This is the tea tent portion of my boat tent. I've got a nice Christmas themed decoration going on here. I got my Charlie Brown tree. I've got some candies that you're welcome to have, 1 or 2 of maybe. I've got sausage and cheese, and you're welcome to as much of that as you want. Coca-Cola's if you'd like that. And that's it. That's just one spot, right? Now, hold on. I've got a heater. See that there? And I can refill it as necessary, which I've just done. Hold on, let me get this off of here. I should have turned this valve off before. See, now notice I'm using my hand, my hand this way, and I'm standing this way. That way, if this were to blow off, it's not gonna take my finger with it. If this goes that way, it's just gonna hit the tent. So it's the safest possible way to do this in case there's something stuck open, but it's fine. And then this is for this heater here, which is not very safe. And I actually had a near miss earlier today, but it was not that near, if you know what I mean. All right, let's give this a stir. So that's one thing you're going to get. You can have chicken soup if you want. This is just Lipton instant, or not instant, but you know what I mean. And tea, I got my ukulele. I'm not very good at it, but we can make up Christmas songs if you want. And the other thing is, notice I'm wearing a mask that doesn't cover my mouth and nose, everything else though. But the other thing is, if they're open and I'm not sure, we'll walk over to the chocolate shop and I'll buy you that ice cream cone. Or we can hang out, see the heat coming off that chimney. That's because I got a fire going in there. And there's no limit on the wood tonight. So there's that. We can hang out on the patio, although it's too cold out here. Although I am thinking about grilling a steak, and I got an extra one if you want one. So there's that. Let's see what the temperature is in here now. Whew. All right, we're up to 23, which isn't that great, but it's cold out. But it says it's, 11 outside, so I'm over 10 over. I'm going to open up this door. So it is nice right here. If you're cold at all you got to do is stand here within this little 3-foot bubble around that stove, cold gone. So that's another possibility. With the ice cream, with the steak, without any of them, you know, whatever. You can bring something over. We can make nachos again. I still have that cilantro. It's still fresh. So that's another option. What are we up to here? Oh, I'm upside down. Sorry about that. 4 minutes. All right. Well, that's long enough. I know there's other things. Oh, I know. This is the final thing I'm going to offer. And there's maybe one other bonus one, but we can talk about that later. The other thing is I'm about to get an Apple iTunes account, and I will let you pick any movie you want or TV show on Apple's lineup, and I'll start my free trial tonight, and you can watch it. And if you want, we can set up my new TV and watch it on my new TV, the one you saw in the car. So, all right, Gigi, that's your special invitation, and that's a good deal. So, let me know what you think. Rich, out.